Today we are going to be talking about television in the American society. If you take a look here, we have some pictures of some celebrities from pre-World War II America, and chances are that you do not know who they are, even though they're extremely famous. And the thing is that people living at the time also probably would not recognize them by face, because they did not live in the society that we do, where we see our celebrities every single day through the television. And it's true that with the invention of the television, and with it becoming a huge part of American society, as 99% of all Americans have a television in their household, it's completely changed the shape of American society. Here we have some little boys that spend a great deal of time watching TV, rather than being outside participating in different activities. But that does not mean that the TV is just a bad thing. So take a look at some people. This is an example of an average apartment in America. People spend at least 4 hours a night watching TV on average. And so as you can see, most people just spend their time doing this. But that doesn't mean it's a bad thing. The TV gives a lot of opportunities to spend time with families. There's different programs that are educationally beneficial, and it's a lot of fun to spend time gathered around the TV with your family or friends and enjoy the programs that are on TV. Also, it's a good educational facility, as people can hear words like from the President of the United States, and they can hear different things to keep them informed in the world. But TV also has its bad things. They also can cause obesity, as people are not as active as they once were. You also have signs of violence, as kids see violence on TV and play violent video games, to where you see bullying and different things, but mainly you see a lot of obesity through people just sitting there watching, and it really has consumed American society, whether they're playing or just watching. But regardless if TV is a good thing or a bad thing, it has taken over American society and completely changed it since World War II. People have the option to watch TV through the computer or through their television set, whatever set they might have. And over time, as these have changed, it's still become this huge part of society where America can see different things. They're more informed, whether for the good or for the bad. And that is all for today. Thank you.